911, please state your emergency.
He's shooting, can you hear it?
All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Squad car units, CTOS scan is located and marked suspect.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wants you. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Ooh.
buddy, you think you're funny?
What is he doing?
Please don't do that. People do anything for attention.
Hey, come on, man.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
And make it quick. Find that little shit. Head on a swivel.
Whatever. Stay alert.
Don't let your guard down.
Stay sharp.
Fuck! Suck it, fucking piece of shit! Fuck!
I swear to God, I am 2 seconds from chucking this piece of shit right down the goddamn garbage disposal.
Screw it, man. Out of sight, out of mind.
Keep your head on a swivel.
Keep your head in the game.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Let your guard down.
You hear that?
I've heard that somewhere before.
The fuck! It's armed! Oh, yeah. Jesus! Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! It's armed! It's armed!
Just ignore it. We don't get paid. Ah!
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
This auto shop's a mad mile.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.